Hey everybody, it's Tom at Rip Kings. We're getting set for the most exciting game show in the country right now. Take it or leave it. Tonight's contestants, Charles C., Paul C. from D-Town, and Crazy right here in our own Chicago. We're going to randomize this list three times, and then we're going to play some Take It or Leave It. If anybody has any questions, ask, preferably now. While we're getting ready to play, Take It or Leave It, because this is awesome. Charles is number one. Paul, Crazy Charles. Here we go. Number two. Crazy Charles, Charles, Paul. Third and final time. Good luck to everybody. Paul, Charles, Crazy Charles. All righty. Everybody understand how this works? And then the Kobe packs will be randomed off at the end to one lucky contestant will have the take at home game, which will be the Kobe pack, which more than likely will be five base cards or however many it is. All right. Oh, Paul, you got decisions already. Paul's got decisions to make. All right, here you go, Paul. You ready? Paul, you're on the clock. Our first book is the Pistons. 97 out of 129. Ben Wallace, Rick Mahorn, Bill Laimbeer, Mark Aguirre, Isaiah Thomas, Kelly Tripucka, and Joe Dumars. Hey, Paul, this is actual footage of a Bill Laimbeer jump shot. You ready? Did you see that? I'll have to do it again. You ready? All right, so, Paul, the question is now, take it or leave it. He's going to pass on this fabulous Pistons book. Charles, you are on the clock. I ask you the question. Take it or leave it. Well, Charles goes second. All right, so great. So, Charles, with the fourth spot in the Take It or Leave It draft, you actually have no choice. You get Take It or and Like It. So, Pistons book goes to Charles. All right. Note taken. Packs have been mixed up. Randomly assigned. Here we go. First pack. /31 out of /99 for the Milwaukee Bucks. Tobias Harris auto. Take it or leave it. Paul, that's back to you. I know you're a big Bucks fan. Charles C. Tobias Harris. Take it or leave it. All right, well, apparently the third player now has Take It and Like It. All right, here we go. Pack number three. Well, I guess pack number two. There's three packs. What? What? But Paul, it's your guy. Evan Fournier. 53 out of 99 for the Denver Nuggets. Definitely not one of my better boxes of preferred basketball. Crazy is the winner of what? You never know, right? Well, Paul, you've passed on the Pistons book out of 129. You passed on the Tobias Harris Panini Choice Awards Red out of 99. You passed on the Silver Crown Royale Auto of Evan Fournier out of 99. For this moment, for this moment. You saved it for a rookie silhouette. Rookie silhouette. Of Kendall Marshall for the Phoenix Suns, 46 out of 99. Where am I zooming in at? There we go. 46 out of 99. So take it and like it. Kobe pack coming up. Kobe pack coming up. Here we go. I'm going to hit this random three more times. Yeah, that's probably the worst box of preferred I've ever seen. It's very possible. All right, so three more times on this list. Whoever's on top gets the Kobe pack. There's one. There's two, third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Charles C. adding the Kobe pack. Adding the Kobe pack. All right, let's see. Maybe we can find something to save it in here. All right, here we go. Kobe base. Kobe base, Kobe, and Kobe. No autos to be found in the Kobe pack as of yet. Thanks, everybody, for playing. Take it or leave it. Till our next time, have a great night. Take it or leave it.